Welcome to Vision Academy Daily Current Affairs in English. Date May 24, 2021. Let's start with international news. Joe Biden signs bill to address hate crimes against Asian Americans. American President Joe Biden signed a bill to address the sudden increase in hate crimes against Asian American, which means American who stays in Asian countries, to stop this crime. An American president passed a bill. Both the houses of the parliament highly supported the bill. Finally, US President Joe Biden approved the bill. The new law focuses on the prosecution of violent crime against Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders. Pakistan inaugurates Chinese assisted 1100 megawatt nuclear power plant in Karachi. Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan inaugurated newly built China country sponsored nuclear power plant. The capacity of this plant is 1100 megawatt located in Karachi. This nuclear power plant inauguration also marks the 70th anniversary of China-Pakistan diplomatic relationship. The power plant can also be called as K2 power plant. The construction began in November 2013. We would expect K3 new nuclear power plant in next 8 to 10 months. Both the K2 and K3 power plants have a lifespan of 60 years, which can be extended up to 80 years. Bangladesh overtakes India in per capita income. Bangladesh per capita income has now increased from $2,064 to $2,227. Bangladesh per capita income is $280 higher than the India's per capita income, which is $1,947. The report was set by Bangladesh Planning Minister M.A. Manan. The growth rate of Bangladesh per capita income is 9% comparing to current and previous year. Additionally, in 2007, the per capita income of Bangladesh was half that of India's, but it will overtake India in 2025. It was predicted by IMF. China completes strategic Tibet highway near Arunachal Pradesh border. China successfully completed construction of highway through the world's deepest canyon in Tibetan along the Brahmaputra River. The highway built along the disputed border with Arunachal Pradesh in India. Construction process took 7 years. The highway passes through the Grand Canyon of Yerlung Zenbu River, as the Brahmaputra is called in Tibet. Uses of the construction: the highway will reduce 346 km to 180 km distance between Yangtze City to Meidong City. The cost worth of the construction is $310 million. 70 years of Pakistan-China diplomatic relationship. Pakistan and China are celebrating their 70 years of diplomatic friendship and ongoing economic cooperation, further strengthen the relationship. Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan and China President Xi Jinping had phone conversation in the remembrance of 70 years of diplomatic relationship. India invited to join G7 Health Ministers Summit virtually hosted by UK government. India is among the guest countries invited to join virtually at the 2021 G7 Health Ministers meeting to be held at Oxford University on June 4th to bring together the world leading democracies to agree on life-saving action in critical areas of global health. The UK government announced on Thursday. Purpose of this meeting: to address the issue of global health security, antimicrobial resistance, clinical trials and digital health, and the discussion will inform the G7 leaders summit in Cornwall. The summit is held in Cornwall between June 11th and June 13th. The world's largest iceberg break free in Antarctica. US space agency's Copernicus Sentinel-1 satellite reported that Antarctica iceberg named A76 broke off and flowed in the Weddell Sea in Antarctica Ocean. Let's see the size of the iceberg. It's 4,320 square kilometers. cyclone will hit 100 kilometers. A low pressure area formed over the Bay of Bengal in east central region, which could turn into a severe cyclonic storm on 26 May. It can turn towards West Bengal, northern region of Odisha and the coast of Bangladesh. The cyclone has been named as Yash. The West Bengal government has taken a precautionary measures in the wake of a cyclone. Russia will start supplying S-400 missile to India. India will receive the first batch of S-400 anti-craft surface-to-air missile system from Russia in the month of October to December this year. The S-400 is known as Russia's most advanced long-range surface-to-air missile defense system. The missile system can destroy incoming hostile craft, aircraft, missiles and even drones at the range of 400 km. In October 2018, India had signed a $5 billion deal with Russia to buy 5 units of S-400 air defense missile system. RBI to transfer ₹99,122 crore as a dividend to government. Reserve Bank of India will transfer ₹99,122 crore as surplus to the central government for 9 months ended March 31st. This is much higher what most expected and what the government itself had budgeted for. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman had earmarked a transfer of ₹53,511 crore. The central bank has changed its accounting period from July to June calendar to April to March. So RBI's accounting, currently RBI accounting period is April to March, had also decided to maintain a contingency risk buffer at 5.50%. Black fungus outbreak, central allocates 23,680 additional vials of amphotericin B to states and union territories. Union Minister of Chemicals and Fertilizer D.V. Sadananda Gowda announced an allocation of 23,680 additional vials of amphotericin B, a key drug to treat black fungus or mucormycosis. It will be provided to various states and union territories. It was announced on Saturday. Karnataka former speaker Krishna passes away. Former speaker and 3 times Krishna Rajput MLA Krishna passed away when he was 80 due to COVID-19. Krishna was elected MLA from KR Pet Assembly constituency in 1985 and became the Minister of Sericulture and Animal Husbandry in 1988. He was appointed Speaker of the Legislative Assembly from 2004 to 2008. Maharashtra government extends Shift Bhojan free meal scheme till June 14th. Maharashtra government on Friday extended its Shift Bhojan free meal scheme for the poor and needy people till June 14. The scheme was launched on January 26, 2020 to provide wholesome meals at ₹10 from 950 centers. Black fungus, a notified disease declared by Uttar Pradesh government. Even as the country is battling the second COVID-19 wave with a new infection like black and white fungus cropping up. As per the latest report, an yellow fungus cases has been rising from Ghaziabad in Uttar Pradesh. The Union Ministry of Health had urged the state and union territory to make black fungus a noticeable disease under Epidemic Disease Act 1897. When a state implemented any disease under Epidemic Disease Act 1897, the particular state can levy any kind of rule to control the disease. If anyone violates a rule, they will be punished legally. Expected questions. Question number 1. Who inaugurated the Pakistan's 1100 megawatt capacity nuclear power plant was built in cooperation with China? Option A, Joe Biden. Option B, Imran Khan. Option C, Ramesh Pokhriyal. Option D, none of them. Answer, Pakistan Prime Minister. Question number 2. Which country is planning to build a 6009 meter high highway across the Brahmaputra River in Tibet. Option A, China. Option B, America. Option C, Brazil. Option D, Switzerland. Answer, China. Question number 3. Which government will chair the G7 Conference of Health Ministers? Option A, Australia. Option B, Russia. Option C, Britain. Option D, South Korea. Answer, Britain. Question number 4. Name the iceberg had been recently broke and began to float in Antarctica continent. Option A, A76. Option B, A78. Option C, A60. Option D, A67. Answer, A76. Question number 5. India made agreement with which country to procure S-400 missile? Option A, France. Option B, America. Option C, China. Option D, Russia. Answer, Russia. Question number 6. Who was the Karnataka former speaker recently demised? Option A, Krishna. Option B, Padma Kumar. Option C, Martin. Option D, Shashit Jamil. Answer, Krishna. Question number 7. Which state introduced Shiv Bhojan scheme providing food at cheap cost of rupees 10? Option A, Uttarakhand. Option B, Bihar. Option C, Uttar Pradesh. Option D, Maharashtra. Answer, Maharashtra. Question number 8. Which state recently got affected by black fungus infection? Option A, Uttar Pradesh. Option B, Gujarat. Option C, Arunachal Pradesh. Option D, Rajasthan. Answer, Uttar Pradesh. Question number 9. Which country is ahead of India in per capita income for the financial year 2020 to 2021? Option A, Canada. Option B, Bangladesh. Option C, Japan. Option D, Bhutan. Answer, Bangladesh. For the daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy YouTube channel. For the regular notification, press the bell icon without fail. Thank you.